Hey everybody, Chuck and I from the Lighting Lab, and we're going to do a video today on some important items that we have in stock that you guys may be looking for, especially in this time where there's shortages of everything. We have inventory on everything.
We got bullets.
We got bullets.
Brass bullets, pallets up.
Yep, pallets up.
Can I talk about mine first?
Yeah, go ahead.
15-384 CBR. Guys, this was Kitzer's mainstay bullet, accent light, whatever you want to call it, for years. It's still one of my favorites, and let me tell you why. Flat lens, no distortion. It's put in on an angle, so the water sheds off of it. Did you know that? That's put in on an angle. If you feel the weight of this thing, you won't believe it. But more importantly, thick socket, big thick O-ring, and the way this thing capped, it's got a captive groove for the set screw, it doesn't leak. So never, ever get one of these back full of water. It just doesn't happen. Super duper knuckle on this thing. And Kitzer quality, warranty, guarantee, whatever. We got pallets of these things, guys. Don't be afraid. If you're dropping your pants on price, you don't have to. Just say, hey, look, guys are scrambling, trying to put in anything. I've got Kitzer. Quality, price.
Can I talk about mine?
Yeah, go ahead.
Guys, it's funny. We both like our own thing. The 15-475, I like better.
There you go.
I like the convex lens. I like the spring-loaded socket. Gonna push the lamp right up against the glass. You're getting your full beam spread. Matter of opinion, I like it better. Cam lock, double O-ring, same knuckle, jam nut, and again, Kitzer. It's heavy. Some of you don't know there's different grades of brass. So zinc and copper are making up brass, along with some very minute ingredients like lead. Better quality brass. Less zinc, more copper, better quality. You see some of them that look real bad. Even though they're brass, in a year or so, these are not going to look bad. They have the Kitzer brand, the Kitzer quality. So, and again, we got
pallets. We're ready to ship
today.
Right now.
Yeah,
right now. Call us up, place an order, get them in your hands. You can sell a little nicer, a little more expensive fixture. You'd be surprised what we got guys every day selling $400 and $500 a piece fixtures. And you can do it. You can do it.
And you know what? You're talking very small amount more, especially the way we sell them.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So we got them. We got them at the right price.
100 quantity pricing.
Sure.
All right. Call us first.
Thanks.
Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and Twitter. And if you guys need anything, Teddy's going to put our number right up top. Give us a call, or you can visit our website at www.linkoutdoorlighting.com.